sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Magical associations. Balm of Gilead, Campahora Oco Balsamum. This herb was used in ancient times as a very special gift of love. Balm of Gilead has a very tranquil effect and when mixed with red wine is said to be very seductive. It is a good mixture to use for uniting new coven members with present members following initiation. Used as a decoction, 1 to 2 fluid ounces. Used as a fluid extract, 1/2 to 1 dram. Belladonna, Atropa belladonna. The plant named for the beautiful lady belladonna is poisonous. It was used in what might be considered some of the darker magical arts. It was also used to induce a trance for astral projection. Dosage withheld, this is too dangerous for experimentation. Camphor, Synmomum amphora. This herb is sacred to the moon and is the main ingredient in most lunar incenses. Inhaling camphor fumes from essential oil stimulates the intellectual centers in the brain and has a calming effect upon the psyche. It is an excellent scent to inhale prior to beginning divinatory practices. Camphor extracts are available in most pharmacies. Used as spirit of camphor, 5 to 20 drops. As a tincture, 1/2 to 1 dram. Zinc foil, Potentilla reptans. This herb has a reputation in love spells and divinatory practices to discover one's true love. Used as a fluid extract, 1/2 to 2 drams. Damiana, Ternera aphrodisiac, A. This herb has a stimulating influence upon the reproductive organs. Mixed with coffee liqueur, it is said to be an aphrodisiac. Used as a fluid extract, 1/2 to 1 dram. Didany of Crete Wictamus oregonoids. This herb has a reputation as an enhancing herb in invocational incense. Mixed with sandalwood, benzoin, and vanilla bean, it is burned for astral workings. As a bulk herb, 1/2 to 1 ounce dried leaves. Dragon's blood, Demonorops draco. Also known as dragon's blood wreath, this is one of the best herbs to use against negative energy and black magic. It can be ingested as a protection against psychic or magical attack. 2 drams added to red wine during attacks or when going to sleep. Eyebright, Euphrasia officinalis. This herb has a reputation for increasing psychic perception. Used as a psychic tonic, 1 ounce of dried leaves mixed with equal parts of golden seal and fennel, 1/4 ounce. Fennel, Fasciculum vulgar. This is a protection herb and a counter to black magic. Mixed with St. John's wort on Midsummer's Eve, it was used to banish evil. Giant stalks of fennel were fitted with sprigs of rue by Italian witches who fought ritual battles for an abundant harvest during the ember days of the 16th and 17th century. Used as an oil, 5 to 10 drops. The seeds may be burned in incense for protection as well.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.